Launching from the beach at Deep Creek.
That was a good launch.
Here's the first fish of the day. Not quite up yet.
Hold that weight.
Thank you.
Charlie's hooked up.
Wait till he gets about halfway before you do that.
Yeah, baby. Come on up here and talk to Big Daddy.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, we're helping you. Chicks, I've been fishing before.
Yeah. Well, Chick, what do you have to say after your first fish?
Right, that bucket's one. Go close with
you. You gotta come up to your left, okay?
There you go.
What did you think? She's not cooperating. First fish, or?
I don't know. You tell me.
It could be a bad day. Get the stink off the boat.
You gotta go.
Yeah.
I learned a long time ago.
What'd you get, Charlie?
That's
good. Thank you.
It's a manly man's fish.
Supposed to be 7 foot seized by the end of the day.
Quick release.
What?
He's trying to run.
Quick release.
And it looks like Chick's got the best fish of the day coming up. Morris. Right? Looks like he's got a big one. Look at the bend in that rod. Oh, I'm surprised. Oh, he's not now. He's hooked good now.
Yeah, he did. It was laying on inside of his mouth, just laying in there, and then it came right
through. Shook his head and it went right through. Dick's got one on. Oh, that sucker's taking some line.
When he's taking, you're letting him take, but as soon as you stop, you reel him.
That's a nice fish there, Dick.
6 inches at a time, make sure you start reeling before you drop. Oh, he's right here.
As much as possible.
That's a good fish. Go ahead and grab that weight for me.
Yep, here's the big fish, right on schedule.
Nice fish, dude.
Do I get the belt mark?
Damn, that's a slab. Here's Jess doing another one of his many bait checks. He's gonna smack me here in a second for saying that.
That rod tip hits you in the head.
Oh, you did.
Yeah. Fight. There it is.